Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Accident Vehicle Detection and Notification System based on Raspberry Pi 3. So in this project, we are using a Raspberry Pi 3 and one ADXL335 MEMS accelerometer sensor we are using, and one MCP3208 ADC, successive approximation 12-bit ADC. And it is working under SPI protocol, and one engine, it is connected with the 5th pin, alarm, it is connected with the 4th pin, and LCD, 16x2 LCD display, it is connected with RS enabled D4, D5, D6, D7, 26, 27, 21, 22, 23, 24 pin, GPIO pins, and GPS module, it is connected with the RX pin, and GSM modem, it is connected with the TS pin. TX pin. So SIM800L we are using, and this is my block diagram unit. Let us coming into the hardware module. So here we are using a GPS module and one GSM modem. SIM800L we are using. So here I am using Idea SIM card. You can use Idea, Airtel, Vodafone, BSNL, any SIM card you can use. And one power supply module, 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display, whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And here we are using one MCP3208 ADC, and it is connected with the SPI protocol, and one ADXL335 MEMS accelerometer sensor, and one engine, and one alarm. Now I am going to give power supply. So first I given the power supply for the GSM modem. So here one blue color LED is there, that should be on and off. So now I'm going to start with the Raspberry Pi. Okay, now it is booting. So we are running the code in the auto boot mode. It will take time for at least 2 to 5 minutes time. Now vehicle accident detection, MEMS, GSM, GPS, Raspberry Pi 3, GSM testing, X coordinate value, Y coordinate value. Now so car is going on the road, everything is fine, it is showing as a normal. If something is happen, it will send the SMS alert. Now left accident, we will receive one SMS alert here. Yeah, read. Yeah, left accident. So click it, open, and it is asking for the website on the Google map. Okay, yeah, it is showing on the SVS embedded. Okay, my location. Now right accident, sending SMS, ADXL335 MEMS accelerometer sensor, MCP3208 ADC, alarm, DC motor, GPS, power supply, GSM, Raspberry Pi 3. So next message came, open it, right accident, then open, go to website, and if you click it, you can see, you can go for the maps, and it will show you at the same location. It should be 190 and above, front accident. Yeah, next message came. Yeah, front accident. Click on the Google Maps. Open it, and it will ask for the website. I'm not given a default, but I'm going to ask one by one. okay, then back accident. Now I am giving the permission of the location. SMS sent, SMS came, read, okay, open, website, Google Maps, thanking you, yeah, SVS embedded. Vehicle accident detection, GSM, GPS, accelerometer.